Hoosiers stepping up in a new way to help with relief efforts on the Gulf Coast. Staff members at the Indianapolis Zoo are heading south to help clean up after Hurricane Laura. Members of the horticulture team will travel to the Alexandria Zoo in Louisiana. They'll be helping to clean up damaged animal habitats there and other buildings. That team will start today through the long weekend before coming home next week.